Every year we do an event called Feast of the East at the Vollis Simpson Whirligig Park. If you don't know about Vollis Simpson, you should check him out. His story is actually pretty incredible. And this event helps the town of Wilson, North Carolina. The lineup was pretty great. Hush puppies with pimento cheese, fried green tomatoes, a nice beet salad. You know, I brought that Santos hot chicken to the game. And we had a little roasted cauliflower salad with pickled okra. But really and truly, what people came for were those beautiful ribs done by Mike Moore, moth sauce, tender and absolutely delicious. I mean, they cut like butter. And then we had a beautiful chopped pork butt, just smoky, delicious. And you know, chefs are chefs, so that always happens. But it was a great time, and everybody was all smiles.